Perfume Gang. Welcome back to my channel. It is your girl Pandora Monet. Don't play with it, don't be dishonest. Happy Thursday. Today is January 11th. It is 10:50 and your girl is getting ready to head to her nail appointment. As you guys can tell by the title, it's kind of like a maintenance vlog. That's why I'm looking the way I'm looking, because it is now time for your girl to start prepping for her birthday dinner. Yes, your girl is an Aquarius. My birthday is January 29th, but I'm having a birthday dinner next weekend. So I'm getting my nails done today a little bit early because this is the only day that she had available that I could go. But yeah, y'all, so I will be getting my nails and stuff done. The next like three vlogs will be about my birthday, because I do have a birthday trip coming up and everything like that. So definitely stay tuned for that, because I will be getting my nails done again like the 24th of January to like basically get them done again for my actual birthday. But like I said, today I am getting my nails done. I'm getting a fill-in for my birthday dinner, because I'm going for like two different themes this year or whatever. But yeah, so I'm super excited for my birthday. So today I will be just getting my nails done. I might go by the hair store when I finish getting my nails done. I need to get some more hair grease for my hair, because as you can tell, I've been wearing a slick back bun. I don't get my hair done until next Friday or Saturday. My best friend is doing it. She's coming to stay with me because she's coming to the birthday dinner, of course. So she's going to do my hair. And then I think the next appointment that I will be doing is my toes. I think I'm going to get those done next Thursday or Wednesday, one of them. I don't know yet. But I need to get my toes done. I'm going to do my own lashes. I do need to get my eyebrows threaded, but I might just get them done Saturday, because I want to go shopping Saturday. Not really shopping, but I'm looking for some sneakers that I want to take with me on my birthday trip. And I checked the website before, DTLR, and they had them, but now I checked them again and they don't have them. I knew I should have just ordered them, but I wanted to go into the store and get them so I can try them on and see what size I need. But now they're showing that they don't have them, and it's a DTLR store down the street from us. Well, not down the street, but close by us, because I ordered my boyfriend some shoes and I have to pick them up soon. I might try to call and see if I can pick them up today. I don't know, but I don't think they have the shoes. But when I pick up his shoes, I will be checking to see if they have the shoes that I want. If they don't have them, I will be going to the DTLR in the mall Saturday. So since I will be over that way, I plan on getting my eyebrows threaded and everything. So yeah, y'all, so that's basically what this vlog will be about. My next three vlogs will basically be solely about my birthday. I think the next vlog after this will also be a maintenance vlog to basically get me prepared for my birthday trip. I'm not going to actually vlog my nail appointment today, because I want to do like a TikTok. So I'll just show you guys the before. Here is the before. I'll just show you guys the before, and I'll show you guys the after when I finish my nail appointment. But I'm going to do a TikTok, so make sure you guys follow me on TikTok. I'm trying to get more active up there, which I've been active, but I just post like random stuff. I want to post like more of a vlogging style so it can complement my YouTube channel. You know, because, you know, just to switch things up. I just want to try new things. I love doing new things. So I am going to do a TikTok for that. And yeah, y'all, so come along with your girl as I get prepared for my birthday dinner, because this look that I'm about to give, baby. Just stay tuned, y'all. I'm super excited. But yeah, so let's go ahead and head to my nail appointment. All right, y'all, I just finished trying to get some light up in here. I just finished getting my nails done. It is 1:48, if you guys can see. It's 1:48 and I'm in the car. My nails are so freaking cute. I love my freaking nails, y'all. It's definitely giving birthday beat, because you already know it's my birthday month. I did, while I was sitting there, I literally booked me another appointment for the 18th, because she didn't have the 18th open. I used to come on Wednesdays and Thursdays because I work from home,
but she didn't have the 18 available when I already had my appointment, but she had it available now, and I'm coming back to get my toes done. She do like the tips on your toes, so I'm gonna get my toes done. I think I'm gonna get like black French tip. So I'll be back sooner than I thought. I'll be getting my nails done on the 18th. Not my garage opener. Let me get that. Okay, anyways, but yeah, I'll be back on the 18th to get my toes done. And then also, I'll talk to you guys about that, but I'm getting my lashes done, but that's like the following week. That'll be in the next vlog, a different vlog. So yeah, y'all, so I'm finished getting my nails done. I'm super happy, super excited. I'm super, like, they're so freaking cute, y'all. But now I'm about to head back home. I'm going to stop by DTLR to pick up those shoes that I got for my boyfriend. And I'm also going to see if they got the shoes that I'm looking for, because I want to wear those when we go to on my birthday trip. So I want to go ahead and see if they got them. And if they don't got them, hopefully they can order them. So, all right, y'all, I finally made it back home. It is, it's 3:51. I made it back home. I went by DTLR, picked up the sneakers. I checked to see if they had the sneakers that I wanted. They didn't have them. So I'ma just wait until Saturday to see if I can check the DTLR in the mall. I also was supposed to go to the hair store. I didn't go to the hair store because I had to go to Food Lion to get some oil for the fish that I'm frying tonight. And it was right there by the DTLR. So I went ahead and went to that Food Lion instead of going to the Food Lion by our house. Closer by our house, that's by the beauty supply store. So I did get a few packages. So I'm gonna go ahead and open up these packages with you guys. I think one or two, I know what it is. The other ones, I don't really know what it is. I also just received another mirror. If you guys follow me on TikTok, if you see that mirror right there, if you follow me on TikTok, you guys know that my mirror video went viral. So I've been making the company and myself a lot of money off of that video. So they sent me another one. I will be doing another unboxing. I might do that Saturday as well. But I'm going to replace that mirror. I'm going to replace this mirror over here in this corner. I'm going to put that mirror over there. And I'm going to put the mirror that I have now upstairs in the guest bedroom. Just so like every room can have a mirror. So when we have guests, they'll have somewhere to look at themselves. Because it's not a mirror in there at all. So I'm going to just replace that mirror. Y'all see June. So I'm going to just replace that mirror and that one with that one. So, and that one's also black, it's still arched or whatever. So probably Saturday I'll show you guys the mirror, how it looks and all that good stuff. I didn't show you guys that my outfit check. I've been saying moving forward I want to do like outfit checks. Yeah, I said it right. Even though I don't really be wearing anything for real, but that's just something that I want to incorporate into my vlogs, into my channel and stuff like that. So I did have on just this hoodie that is pretty cozy. It's fitting a little bit better now since I gained a little bit more weight. Then I just put on these leggings. Not leggings, but these yoga pants. They are flare at the bottom. And then I had on my black UGG slippers. So nothing too crazy, but yeah, I did say I want to do that, so I will start doing that. I was supposed to do it earlier before I left, but I completely forgot. But yeah, so now I'm about to just open up a few packages with you guys. I was going to show you guys the shoes that I got my boyfriend, but he might watch this vlog, so I don't want to show you guys just yet. But if you stay tuned, I will be vlogging for Valentine's, because I plan on doing something real cute and special in the house, so I'll show you guys then. But I know I got a lot of stuff from, from Shein over the couple of weeks. Most of them are just clothes, and I already put that stuff up. I think I did get some lights, some LED lights to go in my little vanity mirror, because the light just not too bright. It's not bright enough for me. So I did get some perfume. If you guys are familiar with the Cloud Perfume by Ariana Grande, I do have the blue one. It was a partnership, and then this is another partnership on TikTok. They just sent me this one, so I'm super excited because I'm trying to get my perfume collection up, and I'm doing pretty good so far. Like, I have a lot of perfume. I bought these three, I think it's like four steps of trays or whatever, and I've been putting my perfume up there in the office. Oh no, it's broke, y'all. But yeah, I put the perfume up there in the office. And I'm literally filling up the spots already. Like, it's already getting full. y'all, it's literally broke. Like, oh my god, it's freaking broke. Well, see what it smells like at least. Like this, like perfume or candles, anything hard that's made of glass that can break, that's easily broken, mirrors and stuff like that. I hate getting stuff like that in the mail because something always happens. So let me, I don't have any perfume on today, so. Ooh. Mm-hmm. It smells good. It kind of smells similar to the Blue Cloud, but still smells good. I'm satisfied with the smell. I'm so mad that it's broke though. I might try to glue it, or I might just reach out to the brand and just let them know what happened. But did get a P.O. box. I keep saying I'm going to get one. I just never go to the post office and get one because I really don't want all these people to have my address. Even though God got me, nothing's going to happen. But just in case, this is something. I'm not showing you guys that because it might be a gift. And this might be the shoe stuff because I know I had to get that stuff out the mailbox. Yeah, so I did. I was just on Shein just shopping. I did see this like smaller condensed tripod. I could have sworn I ordered black. It looked like they sent me white. It looks like this. It should be condensed. It should be able to fit in your purse a little bit better. I saw it on TikTok and I think it was like $7. And I wanted to take it with us on our trip because I just feel like it'll be so much easier to use. So that's why I got this. Because all my tripods are pretty big. So I need one smaller to basically carry around. And I think this is, I'm not going to open these boxes, but I know one is for my sunglasses. I'll show you a picture. Actually, it'll be best to just show the picture because I'm not about to put it together right now. I ordered these trays right here to go inside of the drawer. And then I also ordered these sunglasses holder because I have like a lot of glasses. I have like a lot of glasses and a lot of sunglasses. So I wanted to like, instead of keeping them in their case all the time, I want to just keep them right here so they can be easy accessible. So I ordered that. I ordered two of the sunglasses things because I have a lot of shades and a lot of just prescription glasses that I like to switch out. So that's why I have two of those. I think I have two more boxes to open. Not sure what this is, but let's see. Wow. Okay, so this is another partnership. This is how it looks. They are some glasses like for your drinks, for your coffee. I have four of them. This is what it looks like. I can't wait to use this. I might actually use it this weekend. And then it comes with like some metal straws. I mean, not metal, some glass straws. So yeah, pretty cool. This is the brand. Yeah, I'm super excited to use this. I love cups. If you know me, I love any type of cute cups to put like my coffee in or even just like my alcoholic drinks, anything. I just love, love, love cups. So, like a mop, if you can tell by the picture. This is also another partnership that I would have to do. And I think that's it. Yeah, and then the mirror. But you guys already know what the mirror looks like. It's the same one that's in my bedroom. Like I said, this is for my birthday dinner, which will be on January 20th. I know I did get my nails done pretty early, but like I said before, she didn't really have anything available for next week until like 2 days ago, I think. My cousin was telling me that her booking had changed and she added Thursday. But it was kind of last minute, so I was like, you know what, I'm just going to still just go ahead and keep my appointment. But before I left, I did book a toe appointment with her. So, cause she does toes, but she doesn't really like the pedicure, but she's gonna give me like the acrylic toes to make them look real, real cute. And I think I'm gonna get like black French tip to like match this nail. Just do like regular black French tip or something like that. I don't know, we'll see when I get there. But yeah, so if my nails don't last or if anything happened, at least I'm going back the 18th. And I can like have her touch them up or something like that. But I honestly feel like I should be okay. That's why I was kind of comfortable with booking it for today. My nails do pretty good. It's just like when it grows out, it grows out pretty, pretty fast because I'm always washing my hands, keeping my hands in water and stuff like that. So that's the only thing I'm really like worried about. But like I said, they should last, honestly. But I'm not gonna talk you guys head off. That's it for today, really. About to just chill. I guess I'll talk to you guys Saturday when I run some more earrings. And I'm really, really hoping that I find my sneakers, because I really want those sneakers. But I did see some more in detail art that I did like, but it don't really match with what I'm trying to like wear. So I would have to find like a whole different outfit to match those. But yeah, so yeah, y'all. So yeah, I guess I'll talk to you guys later. Well, not later. I'll talk to you guys Saturday. What's up, PM gang? It is 2:21 and your girl is getting ready to head out. I'm already dressed. I'm going to give you guys a OOTD, but I'm getting ready to head out to go ahead and head to a few stores or whatever. I went to the gym this morning. I filmed a vlog for that, so stay tuned for that video. Your girl's on her Zoom. I'm on my Zoom. But yeah, so your girls are ready to head out. I just finished getting dressed. I actually did a TikTok too of me getting ready. Yeah, don't play with your girl. So yeah, follow me on TikTok. But I'm getting ready to head out. I'm going to go by the hair store first so I can go ahead and get my hair gel, edge brush, all that good stuff. I'm gonna see if they do have the brushes that I want. If they don't have them, I'm gonna go to Ulta. And then once I get over there towards Ulta, I'm going to go to Target because I need to go to Target. We need some more deodorant and stuff like that. And then I might go by TJ Maxx and Ross just to see if they have some stuff for the entryway table, because I want to get some stuff for that. And then I also might go by, and I also want to see if they have like another doll bed to go inside of the cage for June, because he pooped all over his. We kind of been doing trial and error. If you guys remember a few vlogs back, we was going to take him to the vet because he was like very poopy and we couldn't figure out what it was. So turns out it is a breath, what is it called, like a dental stick for dogs. I gave it to him before and he had diarrhea for like 2 weeks straight, and I was like, oh my gosh, we couldn't figure out what it was. But then it dawned on me it had to be that, because we don't feed him anything else but dog food. We kept switching dog food. My dad told us to give him rice for like 3 days and it helped his stomach a lot and he was okay. But then my boyfriend had a smart idea, a bright idea, to give him another dental stick just to see like if it really was that. And of course it was. So now he's poopy. So he pooped on his bed, because we give him his bed at night, so you know he could be comfortable in the cage. But he pooped all over it, so we had to throw it away. So I'm gonna just see if they got like a little small one to put back in his crate, because his bigger one is just for him to lay around when he's just, you know, laying around the house. So we don't want to put that one in there because we don't want him to mess that one up also. So I'm just going to see if they got like a little another bed, cheap bed, to put inside of his crate. And I think that's it, honestly. I know we've been talking about what we're going to eat, because like I said, we just got back from the gym and we're both kind of hungry or whatever. So I might do that before I leave. I don't know. I'm trying to just go ahead and go to these stores pretty quick so I can just come back home and get it over with. So I'm not going to bring my camera with me, but if I do film, I might just get a few clips on my phone, and then I'll just show you guys everything that I got when I get back to the house. So that's the plan. Let me show you guys the outfit real quick so I can go ahead and head out.
I have on this black, it's like a black jumpsuit or whatever. I have it on, it's sleeveless. So I put on this cardigan, and then I just put on this bag that I recently just got from Shein because I thought it was really cute. So I just threw that on. Then I put on my 2002 R New Balances. So I just put these on to match the gray cardigan, and then this bag kind of has like black and gray in it, so I feel like that'll match. And then I put on my Chanel shades that my mom got me, shout out to her. And I just put on my jewelry and stuff. So yeah, this is just the fit of the day.
Oh, and I also forgot that I do want to go see if I can find those New Balances I was telling you guys about. I'm gonna show you a picture of them so you guys can know what I'm looking for. I checked online, it said something about like Urban Outfitters have it, and it's one close by our house. And I also was thinking about going to the mall to see if the DTLR in the mall has them, but I might just call and just see so I won't have to waste my gas to go there. But this is what the shoes look like. It's like a silver, it's like a metallic gray, and then it has like white in it. And I really, really, really I really want to wear those when I go on my trip, and I was going to wear my silver Kate Spade bag that my boyfriend bought me. And then if I didn't want to wear that, I'll probably wear this bag just because it's bigger and I can fit like my camera and all that stuff in there. So I don't know, we'll see. I'm just going to see if I can find the shoes. If I can't, oh well, no big deal, I have other shoes to wear. But I'm just going to see if I can maybe find them. But instead of like going to different stores, I'm just going to just call around and then just go from there. So I'm blocking off my phone, of course. Hold up, my lips chap. Come on. But I literally went into 3 stores. And I think it's only been probably like 30 minutes since I've been out. I went to the hair store. I got everything I needed from there for the most part. No, I got everything I needed from the hair store. I'll show you guys what I got when I get home. But I got everything from the hair store. I went inside of TJ Maxx. And they didn't have anything, bro. They did have some brushes. I did get some brushes. I did get some sponges. But I barely had that. And then I got some tweezers for my eyebrows. And then what else? I think that's it. And then I went to go look at the doll bags. I think I did record it. I didn't really record much because that's why I'm giving you guys like a little update, because they literally had nothing in there. So I looked at the beds. It was one that I was like thinking about maybe getting, but it was giving like Christmas vibes and I didn't want that. But it was like brown. I am looking for like a brown, because his old bed was brown and it kind of matches the theme of the living room or whatever. But no, it wasn't given. And then I said, okay, I'm just gonna get what I have and I'm gonna go to Ross and see what they have. I didn't get anything out of Ross, y'all. Like, it's crazy. That was wiped out. They didn't have anything. So I'm glad I did get those brushes, because I was thinking like maybe I shouldn't get the brushes. Maybe I should wait and go to Ross and get the brushes, the makeup brushes. But luckily I'm glad I did get them, because they didn't have anything. And then so I don't have to go to Ulta. I got the brushes from TJ Maxx. But now I'm in Target parking lot. I might go in Target, get like a few things, like some deodorant. I think we need some more disinfectant wipes. I know we need some more paper towels. I might get some more acai stuff. And then after I leave Target, I'm gonna go to Urban Outfitters, because I called them and they said that they don't carry shoes inside of the store. But I asked her if I come inside the store, can they order some shoes for me? And she said, yeah, it'll be free shipment or whatever. So I told her I'm gonna go by there, because it's not far away. So I'm gonna go by there, see if they can order these shoes for me. Hopefully they comes in before the 26th, because that's when we leave to go on the trip or whatever. So hopefully they come. I don't know, we'll see. But so far, I mean, I got everything that I need. I just really need his doll bed. I'm going to just see if I can probably find one, maybe order one off Amazon. I don't know. But I'm not about to stress it right now. I'ma just, you know, go with the flow. If I ain't found one, I just didn't find one. Like I said, I'm about to go into Target, get what we need, and then basically head home. I was looking for some stuff for like the entryway table. Like I said, they didn't have anything, so I didn't find anything. I'm gonna check Target and see if they have anything. If not, I'm just gonna have to just order something. It's not really a big deal. It looks good for now, but I just want like some books or something to like elevate that space. I just feel like I need like 2 more things to just elevate that space, and then it'll be perfect. So yeah, y'all, let's go ahead and head into Target and then Urban Outfitters, and I'll talk to you guys when I get home. $25. No.
Pull up and let's talk about it. I'm enemy. I'm not okay. We were apart, but I pretend to be.
Alright, y'all. I'm about to go into Urban Outfitters. If I would have known it was downtown, I would have planned differently. Alright, y'all. I finally made it back home. It is 4:55 and your girl still have not eaten. My boyfriend haven't eaten. He's actually on the game right now. I was trying to decide on the way back. I was trying to figure out like, should I pick up some food like real quick, some takeout, or should we just go to a restaurant and just go get some food since it's close to dinner time, so we might as well just go ahead and get something good. But my boyfriend is on the game right now, so whenever he's finished with that, we're going to go ahead and go get some food. But I'm about to show you guys what I got so far. I'm going to start with Target so I can put some of this stuff up. I got some paper towels because we are running through paper towels since Poopy Man over there is very poopy. So we've been running through paper towels like it's crazy. I got some more acai stuff for our clothes because it only comes four in a pack and usually when I make it we both eat it, so yeah, literally be gone in like 2 days. And then I got some more Febreze because we need some more of that. Got some disinfectant wipes because of Poopy Man over there. I'm trying to like stop using all of our paper towels, so we usually just spray it down with Lysol, wipe it down, put some Fabuloso up there, but we also been using the disinfectant wipes too. So got some more of those. Got some napkins. And then I got us some more deodorant because we was all out of deodorant. So, and then I got something else. And then I think I showed you guys these pants when I was in there. I did end up getting them because I do want some brown jogger pants. I think I have like gray, black. I just don't have brown, so I did end up getting these jogging pants. They are straight leg at the bottom, and I like straight leg jogging pants. I don't like the ones that scrunchy at the bottom. I hate those because I feel like I'm not tall. I'm only 5'3", but I'm slim, so I'm like a slim, tall girl. So like when I wear scrunchy jogging pants at the bottom, it kind of raises up anytime I sit down or get up, depending on what size they are. But like I said, I'm very slim, so I don't want to go up a size just so I can have longer pants, if that makes sense. So I like to keep my smalls or whatever instead of getting a medium so they can hang down lower. You get what I'm saying? So yeah, I really like those jogging pants, so I got those. I wish they had other colors, but they didn't have gray and black. They had the gray and black ones like that, but it was scrunchy at the bottom and I didn't like that. And I think they had like extra larges or something, but yeah. So this is TJ Maxx. I did get these sponges. Hope you guys can see them. It's like different shapes in there. I like getting the ones like this so I can like use it for different things. I don't like using the same sponge for the same thing. So that's why I like getting this bag. But I kind of been used on my makeup a lot. Probably like last year, I was doing like close to the end of last year, I kept doing a lot of stuff that consists of makeup. So I've been using all of them because once I use them, I toss them. I don't keep them. I probably use it like twice and then I clean them and I use them. But other than that, I toss them. I did get these set of makeup brushes. I think they were $7.99. So it has everything in there that I would need. It has a eyeliner brush, eyeshadow brush, small foundation brush, powder brush, concealer brush, eyeshadow application brush, applicator brush, and then a brow combo. So I don't really do eyeshadow, but for those smaller brushes that's for eyeshadow, I'll use those for like concealing or something like that. if I don't like using a concealer brush and then the small foundation brush, I don't really use that. Sometimes I use it to apply it, but for the most part, I use a sponge to tap my makeup in. And then I got these little scrunchies right here because I'm always wearing like a slip back bun. If I don't have my hair done, I'm just a slick back bun type of girl. And I feel like this would be cute to like put on my ponytail. So I got those. And then I got this kit for your eyebrow, your tweezers. I've been using the ones, they look like this. I've been using the ones that my boyfriend has, but they're kind of, I use them so much, they're kind of getting dubbed. So I just got me a good pair. So this is from the hair store. So I got two pairs of gloves. We both need the gloves because when we give June a bath, we use gloves. And we were supposed to give him a bath today, but since his stomach is hurting again, we're gonna wait and probably get him a bath maybe Monday, since we're off. That's Martin Luther King. If not Monday, we might just wait and do it Wednesday. But he definitely has to get a bath before Friday because my dinner is Saturday and we're having company and I don't want him stinking up the place. So, but we're gonna use gloves because we digging in there. Plus, I just got my nails done. I'm not about to mess up my nails. And then I got me some more edge booster. This is a lifesaver. If you don't know about this edge control, this is the best edge control to lay your edges down and they will not move. Like, I can literally wake up the next day and not even have to put any up there. Like this morning when I went to the gym, I didn't even have to put anything up, but I just used my edge brush to brush them back down. And I know they have a kind with like the black top. I do not like that. The one with the black top is kind of giving like grease and I don't like that. But this right here, I got some Eco Styler gel. This is the one that I use, the argan oil. This, I've tried other kinds, but I don't know. I've just been sticking with this one. This one works wonders for my hair. When you're natural and you wear your hair wet and you want to slick it back, because anytime I slick my hair back, I don't blow dry it out and slick it back. I just wash it and then do a slick back. So this works wonders to lay my hair down as well. And then I got two edge brushes because I don't know, I feel like I be messing up my edge brushes quicker than normal. So I just went ahead and got two, so I won't have to go back to the store a month later probably to get one. But yeah, y'all, that's it. That's the only thing that I got today. About the shoes. So I went to Urban Outfitters. They were sold out online, but I know sometimes when you go inside of the store, they make and order them for you. So it was a long shot. I went in there to see. He tried to do them, but he said it was sold out. I called Journeys, both Journeys in two malls, and they thought that they had them. Well, one Journeys did have them, but not my size. They had them for like men, for nine, like I think size 9 and up to like size 12. And of course, that's not my size. I need a size 5 in men or a size 6.5 in women. So that's what I've been looking for, but clearly cannot find it. It's ridiculous. So I just kept searching. Everybody said they did not have them. Some places that did have them, they didn't have my size. So I just started looking online again, because mind you, remember I told you guys about DTLR. I called DTLR too. They said they did not have them. They don't carry 530s at all. So I, because the store that I've ordered my boyfriend's shoes at, they didn't have them. The store, DTLR, that was in the mall, that's the place I called today. They said they did not have them. So I just went on DTLR to just look, and y'all, literally, I had went to the New Balance's 530, the same color that I want, and they legit had a 5.5 in kids, and then that'll be a 7 in women's. So I went ahead and ordered it. Like, I was like, you know what? We're just going to see how it works. Like, we're just going to go ahead and get them because, like, it's crazy. I really want them for my birthday. So I'm hoping they don't be too big. But we won't know. We won't know until we get them. But I'm hoping that they come in time. So yeah, I'm just gonna keep tracking them. Usually when you order the shoes and stuff like that, usually don't really take too long. But hopefully, as long as they're here next week before Wednesday, I feel like I'll be good. And since I went ahead and ordered them today, they might ship out tomorrow, if not tomorrow, Monday. By the time they ship out, they should be here before next weekend. So I don't know, we'll see, y'all, we'll see. I'm hoping, but it is a 5.5 in kids, but it's a 7 in women's. And like I said, I was looking for a 5 in kids, which would be the same thing in men. It'll be a 5, not kids, but grade school. It'll be a 5 in grade school, but it'll be a 6.5 in women. So I ordered them, y'all. Like, I'm not playing. I was not playing, baby. Because Friday, I don't have anything planned. I'm just, you know, some people said that they were coming to stay until Saturday, so that's cool. I don't really know what time they're coming, as long as they just get here safe, I don't care. But Saturday will be my birthday dinner, and I will be doing my own makeup, my own lashes, and my best friend will be doing my hair. So yeah, y'all, by the end of, like I told y'all, by the end of this vlog, your girl's gonna be a bad bee. And yeah, it's my birthday month, big Aquarius. So I'll talk to you guys maybe Wednesday if I decide to vlog to get my toes done. I might just show you guys how they look. And then if I don't talk back to you guys Wednesday, I'll just talk to you guys Saturday when it's time to actually get cute. So yeah, talk to you guys later.
Y'all, she did so freaking good on my toes. Toesy, toesy. They look so freaking good, y'all. She definitely about to have me getting acrylic all the time. My man cannot wait to suck them. Sorry, now let me stop. But they are so freaking cute, y'all.
What's up, PM gang? As you guys can tell, your girl is still looking crazy. It's 1:36. It is January 20th. So today is the day of my birthday dinner. Don't mind that in the back. I just needed somewhere to put it, and I don't know. But matter of fact, I'm gonna move it. I just needed places to put stuff. But yeah, as you guys can tell, I'm still looking a hot mess. My best friend, she didn't end up coming last night, so she didn't do my hair, which is fine. We already talked about it, I already knew. So this morning, I got up at like 9 o'clock, and we just cleaned up just a little bit, because we cleaned up real good last Monday on Martin Luther King. Like, we cleaned up real good, like did a deep clean, cleaned it up, gave the dogs baths and everything. But I did end up having to give Louie another bath Thursday, then I gave June a bath this morning, and then my boyfriend was cleaning and stuff. So yeah, everything is clean. My mom just left not too long ago. I had to do her eyelashes and her eyebrows, and I did like a little makeup. My dad is on the way. He was supposed to already be here, but he's a truck driver, so he kind of behind because he's tired, but he is on the way, so I'm excited about that. So right now, well, I have a, you know, good little second to do something. I just got out of the shower. I put on this little body shaper. Y'all, it's literally snatching my body up. Like, it's snatching this body up. So yeah, I have this on. I'm gonna wear underneath the outfit that I'm wearing today. And I'll show you guys that when I actually put my outfit on. My best friend is, I think she's on the way now. She had to pick up Kiara. So I think they're about to be on the way. Then she's going to come here and do my hair. That should be like the last thing that needs to get done. Yeah, she's on the way. So that'll be like the last thing that needs to get done, just my hair. So I'm trying to go ahead and do my makeup real quick and my lashes. Yeah, I'm about to go ahead and do my lashes and my makeup. So then when my best friend get here, she can just do my hair. And then it will be literally the last thing that needs to be done. And I can go ahead and put my clothes on. So I don't know, I might record the whole time while I'm doing my makeup. I was thinking about going live, but I really don't know, because I'm just so tired of getting on the camera looking crazy. Like, I'm just ready to be a bad bitch. So I'm about to go ahead and do my lashes first. I always do my lashes first, and then I'll do my makeup. So I'm about to do my lashes right quick. Oh, and I did get my toes done Wednesday. I did record them a little bit, so I'm gonna add that to this clip. But yeah, y'all, they look so freaking good, y'all. They look so good. Like, if you know me, you know I do not have a pinky toe. But she gave me a whole pinky toe, y'all. Like, she's about to have me wanting to get my toes done by her every week. Well, every 2 weeks when I go get my nails done. Because, yes, she did her freaking thing with my toes. And I love it. My man loves it. So, yeah, it's a vibe. So yeah, y'all, so let me go ahead and do my lashes real quick, then I'll come back when I'm about to do my makeup. So yeah, let me do that. I'm gonna do like a wispy look or something, I don't know. But I'm about to go ahead and do my lashes. And y'all, I kind of organized my drawer a little bit. I haven't showed you guys yet, haven't really had the time, but I kind of like organized my drawer so I can, you know, get ready. If you guys remember, I got me some new makeup brushes, you know, just put my cute little stuff right here. I also organized that little place over there, but I don't have time to show you guys that right now. Like I said, I'm about to go ahead and do my lashes, then I'll be back when I do my makeup. So hold up. All right, y'all, lashes is done. It literally took me like maybe 10 minutes, but I don't know. I just did a little something. But yeah, lashes is done. Now it's time to do my makeup. Mm-hmm. We getting ready to head out. But look at my hair. It's about to get recurled. Say hey.
Okay. I can't even feel my hair.
Y'all, it's dirty. It's long sleeves, a skirt, bodysuit. See if I can see my heels. Heels and purse. Mm-hmm. It's giving Beyonce. See y'all at the dinner.
You ain't gonna drink this water.
It's cold.
I know. It's soapy. You got juice?
Water. Come on.
If it does.
Come on, this
right
here.
Come
on, give me, man. I gotta get a
cup. All that for a shot. Yeah. Hey. Where are your shoes at? I'm right here. I'm putting on the Me, them shoes are just for pictures, baby. All right, cheers.
Cheers. Cheers.
Girl.
Caroline.
I can't drink like. I gotta drink some water first. I made some gin.
Say hey, since you say you ain't never on the blog. Oh. Say hey.
What's up?
You don't like that, right?
No, he don't like it.
I need that camera.
99%.
You like it, it's nice.
No, I'm kidding. No, I like that camera.
Yeah.
Yeah. It ain't on 7:30, it ain't on 7:30, 7 o'clock.
Grandma.
Mark.
Hmm? Yeah. What's going on, man? Yeah. Y'all need to get over here.
She drank all of hers.
I got an
answer. Ready?
Come on, we're going to go
in. See how she looking over here? See how she looking over here?
We ain't seen it.
She looking over here, girl. She walk back, she look over here.
Oh, you going to say it, you going to say it.
I ain't even
you see it?
Amen.
God bless. Thank you for
our
food.
Buy it.
Thank you, Lord.
Money
amen.
On.
Amen. Say amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
The last supper was wine.
You got money on. Mr. Mark called it out. You got
say
money
amen.
On.
Amen.
Kenora
said it.
I know
where your
food.
Mr. Mark, you
called it,
man.
It must be in the trash right now. Well, they gotta make like 3 different things, so.
You already
did that,
come
on. Number 2.
Peanut butter. Yeah, I'll take the
ready. My shot. I say mine.
That's a good Miata.
Don't play. And then they all said amen. Amen.
You were talking. Amen.
I don't even know what. I asked them if they got this kind of streaming. She said no. I said, are they the like dry ones?
That's spirit, yeah.
I don't like the one like this.
See, and she said it was dry.
No,
she
green.
Said it wasn't. She said, no, it's pretty juicy.
More she dirty. Said it's a dry rub. Thank you, man. The spread is looking more dirty, though.
It's sounding good, though.
I think I'm gonna change this.
I know y'all just got everything, but how's it so far?
It's good.
Can I get you all?
Say happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. Mwah.
Bro, I'm trying to figure out why they keep trying to do this.
They kicked us out. Are you gonna, like, what you gonna do? Where you at?
Yo, you funny, bro.
And it's cold, like it's freezing. And it looked me. And then Miata driving off. Miata is leaving.
What you gonna do, Isaac? You gonna come get me on Isaac?
Isaac. No, I don't got no Mercedes.
Isaac, if they gonna they gonna come get them, Isaac.
Yeah,
right. Yeah, yeah, come
here. Like, yeah, we're right here.
Yeah, come here and get them, Isaac.
Isaac, what you gonna say to them?
I don't know what I'm gonna say to them.
They really left
out. Let me, who my skirt? That's crazy. I'm outside, Isaac. My pussy all out. Like, this is crazy.
She had no money in her ass.
You said, what you gonna do? Like, you gonna pull up and go in there?
Asking me that question.
No, you gotta say something for real because it's cold
and we out here.
We've been out here for at least 5 minutes.
I'm out here crying and shit. I can't believe they did that to me.
Look at them. What you gonna do, Isaac?
You on the upside,
right? Girl, you. Yes, they kicked us out.
I know you were lying.
You took my son. I don't know.
I don't know what I'm saying.
Happy birthday, baby.
That's my baby.
Yeah. Okay. You know, I needed these cookies. What's in here? Okay, I'm gonna show them all. They hating y'all, so I'm gonna show y'all them all.
Look at Lexi.
And then we gotta drink when Yuri get here.
Oh, she's still coming. Y'all
what y'all doing? I can't
stop crying. I'm gonna kick him. I'm scared.
She's scared.
Trust me, so sad,
but
love will make you do.
It's gonna last all the way to her birthday.
Send me again, my
baby. Cheers. Hey, vlog.
Cheers. Happy birthday, baby.
Y'all, we're talking to the vlog, because y'all already know. If y'all don't know, subscribe to my channel.
That's what my mama said.
You know what your dad said?
What he say?
No,
you're not a jeweler.
He said, yeah, bitch, I'm a hoe.
Bitch, I'm a hoe. Cause I'm grown. He can do what? Don't move.
What you say? Lexi. Oh my God, what is them two pieces?
Come on, squirrel booty.
Oh my God. Come on. Come on, Yuri. Come on. Come on, SpongeBob. Is it good? Is it good, Kia?
That is good. What's up, PM gang? It is Monday. It's 5:32. I literally just got off work. I just got home. And I'm just here to, I'm gonna scoot up. I'm really just here to like go ahead and close out this vlog. But I wanted to show you guys everything that I got for my birthday so far anyway, because I was trying to show you guys that as I was showing everybody else at, when they was at my house Saturday night, but they was like, girl, you can show the vlog later, show us. So I cut the camera off. And I want to talk about my birthday real quick. So I had a birthday dinner this past Saturday, January 20th at 5 p.m. at this restaurant downtown. And everybody came for the most part. But when my grandma, grandpa, aunt, both of my aunts, my cousin, and they was on the way down here, and my aunt caught a flat tire. So my aunt, I mean my mom and my stepdad was on the way to the restaurant, but the way that my aunt has a Lexus, and I'm guessing my boyfriend was saying that like they put like bolts on the tire, not bolts, but like they put like the type of screws on the tire to make it hard for people to steal your tire. So he assumed that was the problem, but we still not sure. But my stepdad had a piece at the house that he could use to go help them get the tire off, so they had to go all the way back home, get the tool that they needed, and then they had to drive like 37 minutes to meet them and, you know, get them off the side of the road. So by the time they finished like doing all that, it was already like 7:00, 7:30-ish, and we had already finished eating. So only people that came to my actual birthday dinner was my dad, my boyfriend, Kiara, Lexi, Mietta, Miel, and her friend or whatever. So yeah, but it was still like a good time, good vibe. Everybody, my grandma and them, they wasn't able to, instead of them coming to the dinner or coming to my house, they just went ahead and went back home, because it was like a safer route, being that they had to put like a spare tire up there. So yeah, so it's okay, you know, they sent everything that they got me to my mama, and my mama came to my house right after they finished helping them, and they met me at the house or whatever, and we drunk or whatever, had a good time. And that was that, y'all. It was a really, really good time. I'm so happy for everybody that tried to come and everybody that did come to my birthday dinner. It was just a really good vibe, especially my dad. He came all the way down from Georgia, and he went right back that same night. So, yeah, I'm thankful for everyone that came. Thank you for everything that I got. But, yeah, y'all, so I just want to show you guys what I got really quick, and then we're just going to go ahead and close out this vlog. I'm really in love with my hair. Like, if you know me, I dyed my hair blonde, like, when I was in high school, and I loved it so much. And I haven't had blonde since then. Like, I've had, like, burgundy, red, black. I keep my natural hair black, and I recently just had those red braids, and my hair is literally red right now. But I'm dying to get black before in February for my next trip. But yeah, y'all, let me just show you guys what I got real quick. I did ask everybody for Pandoratrons, because if you guys remember, I talked about it. Me and my boyfriend went to Cancun year before last, and my slow tail, I took off my jewelry, but I didn't take off that one Pandora bracelet, and I knew it was loose, but I just wasn't thinking at the time. And we jumped off like a zip line and cliff into a water, and my whole bracelet literally came off and fell at, and it's at the bottom of the freaking pond, whatever you want to call it, in Cancun. So my mom bought me two more Pandora bracelets, and one of them fell off at the gym. By the time I went back to the gym, it was gone. I had the people check the cameras. I didn't even hear back from them. I don't even care at this point. But I still have this one, and I've been putting my charms on this one, because this one's like a little bit more sturdy. The other ones, like, they stretch the more charm that you put up there. So I'm just going to hold on to this one. I don't really want any more Pandora bracelets right now. I want to just fill up this one, and then I'll get another one whenever it's time. So yeah, I asked for charms. So far, I have this heart, if you guys can see it. And then this is an Aquarius symbol. So those are the two charms that I got so far. And it was really my mom, because she bought me this bracelet too. It's a Pandora bracelet. If you guys know about those diamond Pandora bracelet that came out, I think like last year, she bought me this, and she bought herself one, but she didn't like it. So instead of me keeping two bracelets of the same, I took that bracelet back and I exchanged it for these two charms. So that's how I got those charms. But my cousin Mietta, she bought me this cute little, it's like this cute little basket. This lady at her job makes them, but it came with this Febreze fragrance. It came with this. It came with two of these plugins, one for the car. And I think this one, I think this is for the car too, if you guys can see. It's probably a little bright. But I got, she got me two of these. It's safe for small spaces, so it's for the house. And then, like I said, this is just a plug-in. And then this spray came with it. I never got a chance to smell it. Let me see. Oh yeah, this smells good. I don't have this kind, so I'm excited. And then she got me two candles. This is the other candle, and they both smell really good. I smelled them Saturday. She got me that, and they were all in like a birthday club. And so she gave me my birthday money. It's $50 per person. So me and my whole family, boyfriend, all that, we're all in a birthday club. So everybody gave me that, gave me the $50 plus like a gift. And then my grandparents got me two charms, and it's so cute, y'all. It is a heart with a dog print, y'all. It's so freaking cute. I love it. And I haven't put any of these charms on my bracelet because I was trying to show you guys first. That's why I was like, let me go ahead and make this video because I'm ready to put my charms on my bracelet. And then they got me another one that say my family with a star up there. And y'all, it looks like that. So yeah, shout out to them. I swear they know how to pick out jewelry. Every time I ask for jewelry, I really don't even got to tell them what I want because they know how to pick it out. And then y'all, my grandma, my cousin Mietta, she said that grandma was so excited to pick out these little extra gifts for me. But y'all, she got me this cute little, I call this like a varsity jacket, I would say. But she got me this cute little varsity jacket, y'all. It's so cute. And then she got me a tube. It's like a set, but it's green. This is the top. And then this is the bottoms. So it's a two-piece set. She got me a medium in the bottom. She was like, hopefully you can fit it because you're getting thick. I was like, I heard that, baby. But she dressed, y'all. She was like, I can wear it to work, or I can wear it, come to her church. So I was like, I guess I gotta make a trip. But yeah, she got me this cute little dress. And then my aunt T-Bone, she got me this cute little blue, like a puffer jacket. I think it's from Fashion Nova. Yeah, it's from Fashion Nova, size small, really cute. And like I said, she in the birthday club as well, so she got me some money too. Let me show you guys these. They are so cute. It kind of look like, is this the same? Wow, it's literally the same. But yeah, he got me my this one is for my stepdad. He got me this charm that looks like that. It's literally the same one that's on my thing. Super cute. Clearly, I love it because I already picked it out. So, yeah. And then this one I was about to take it off and put it on. My mom was like, no, you need to wait. So, it say love. I'm trying to hold it because it's not in the box anymore. But my mom picked out this one and just say love. Really, really cute. I think that's it for the gifts. That's all that I got for the gifts.
My get a $15 gift card from Starbucks from Miel Simone. They say, mwah, the best goddaughter, periods. And then my aunt, the one that got me the Fashion Nova coat, she also bought me this bottle, y'all. We smashed that freaking bottle. My girl Yuri, she did give me this Patron bottle.
My dad, he gave me money. Basically, everybody else gave me money. That was it for like the actual gifts. My boyfriend, he hasn't given me anything yet. We're actually going on a trip this Friday. We leave January 26th and we come back the day of my birthday, January 29th. It's not really a secret where we're going, but I really don't even know when I'm going to post this, honestly. But by the time I post this, I'm pretty sure you guys gonna already know that I went to Disney World. Your girl is going to Disney World for the first time ever in her freaking life. But yeah, y'all. So thank you so much for watching this freaking vlog. I love you guys so much, y'all. I'm so happy for my birthday. I'm super excited for my birthday. I'm so thankful, so grateful. Your girl is about to be 26 years old. Like, woo, I'm low-key getting old, but I'm not even there yet. But I'm clicked so far. Starting before 2023 even ended. It's been so great. So I'm super excited to see what this year has to come. Yeah, y'all. So thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you guys so much for the love and support. I hope you guys continue to watch my vlogs. It's gonna be, I kind of been planning some content, you know, going out, because I will be traveling this year, so the content for traveling is going to be there. But I'm just trying to figure out what I want to do with my channel. But for the rest of this month, y'all, it's straight it's straight birthday content. That's all I'm worried about right now is birthday content, and we'll go from there. But yeah, y'all, thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys, and make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and make sure you turn on those post notifications, because what, your girl Pandora Monet, I'll be back with more. Thank you guys so much for watching. Love you. Bye.